गए हम अपना यूट्यूब भी ऑन कर रहे थे। हाँ यस
Hello guys, I'm Manav Prince and I'm joined by Ashmita
नाइस
And we are live and today we'll be talking about the 51st Kerala State Awards. Got a lot of comments about it. So I thought let's do a live stream and I messaged Ashmita should we sorry, Ashmita
can just
Chechi.
call me
Okay.
Ashmita, please.
Ashmita, I messaged her like, "Are you free tonight?" Like she said, "Yes," and like, "Okay, let's do this live stream." But let us know in the comments in the chat your thoughts on the awards. And surprisingly, both of us don't know plenty of the movies which got the award, so that's really surprising.
Yeah.
But let's just go through the chat first. What's happening? Anand is here. Ritwik is here. Savio is here. Hi, welcome. Darshan is here. Have no idea is here. And we already like before even the stream started, we had 50 plus likes. All thanks to
No, thanks to me. All
Ashmita.
thanks to Mona.
No, not at all. And 60K subscribers. Congrats.
Thank you.
I think next time we do live, you'll cross 1 lakh, and you have that YouTube button behind you.
Wow. I wish Mona तुम्हारे मुंह में घी जाता है. Really. I wish the same for you.
अरे थैंक यू बट गाइस लेट अस नो इन द चैट हाउ आर यू गाइस डूइंग हेलो विष्णु यादू जितेन वेलकम हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट द प्रेस मीट आफ्टर द अवार्ड बाय नो 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 आइडिया अबाउट दैट अन्ना बेन डिडंट डिजर्व इट ओके वी विल कम टू दैट आई डोंट थिंक देवर एनी नॉमिनेशंस इन एनी सेंस बट यू हैव 73 पीपल वॉचिंग गाइज इफ यू एंजॉय द स्ट्रीम डू द लाइक बटन So more people join as if and if you don't know Ashmita, if you haven't checked out channel, go check it out. The link in the description. If any mod is watching, can you please put it in the chat? And yeah, today we'll be just going through all the winners, and let us know you think it was deserving. Anyone else would have got it? All of that. You guys are really awesome. No, 9:30 is a perfect time for live. Thank you, Parthan, Videv. Even I think most Mallus are not aware of the movies who won.
Oh.
Okay. Will you please do a watch along to Chairperson Suhasini Maniratnam's words now before you start discussion? It is before to hear their perspective of selection. Okay, I have to figure that out. Let's see. Hi Tinu, welcome, welcome. Anantu, welcome. Fafa snubbed, but I'm still happy. Jayasuriya got an award. Okay, all right. Are you happy about the Kerala Awards? Let's see. We'll go through them first. Happy to see you both. There was a nomination list. I would have voted Kanni Kursuti for Biryani. Okay. It's very weird because it's set it's 2020, but they have even like movie. I think Velam came this year. Biryani came this year in a sense.
Yes,
So it's very
yes.
weird. Like how like what's the
We
year
thought they would have some sort of
range?
maybe
Yeah.
timeline. Yeah,
Yeah. Probably because of COVID, they merged maybe some
that could be
months and all. Yeah.
possible. That could be possible.
Devan says Ashmita fans reporting. Attendance mark कर लो. अरे
Please, I get too flustered. I'm so bad at taking compliments.
गेट यूज्ड टू इट.
I'm really bad at it, seriously.
निमिषा सज्जन रॉब्ड ऑल अवार्ड्स आर डिजर्व्ड ओके All right. So guys, let's start with it. Let me change the scene to yes. And here we are, 51st Kerala Awards. And I just want to give a shout out to Cinema Prathan Insta page, guys. Link in description. Check the page out. I'm using their post to navigate to the awards. And again, thanks to that page. Do check it out. Great page. A lot of Malayalam content. So if you're into that, definitely check it out. And again, the link in the chat. If mod is watching, can you please put it in the chat, please? That will be really helpful. All right. Okay. A lot of people saying this didn't deserve, this deserved.
Yeah,
and 100 people watching already. Great.
Wow.
So without any delay, let's start. I think the first one is for the best lyricist, which goes to Anwar Ali. And let me check for what it is. Best lyrics, Anwar Ali, for Asmarankal Kadai from Bhumiele Manohara. Swakar, oh my god. Bhumiele Manohara Swakaryam and Theeram from Malik. Oh, Theeram was by him. Okay.
Theeram.
Okay. Sorry.
It's my favorite song. It's my most absolute favorite song.
Great. So I think you agree with that winner, right?
Yes. Theeram, definitely. It has amazing, like, the lyrics are so metaphorical, the meaning, it's all in metaphors. So it's a very, like, even when I remember reacting to Theeram the first time when the lyric video had dropped, and thankfully they had the subtitles there. So in the first listen, when you watch it, you'll be like, kya likh rahe hai, kya bolne ki kya koshish kar rahe hai. But then when you start grasping the lyrics, it's just out of this world. It's beautifully written.
Yeah.
So yes, well deserved. For me at least.
All right. And what does the chat has to say? Chechi fans reporting. All right. Bro, the ear censored is taken for consideration of the board. It national. Okay. So here the film got like the certification from the censor board. That's the dates counted as. Okay. Read my comment, Nona. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Got it, Ritvik. Thanks. Not impressed with the selection of Anna Ben, Siddharth Siva. She was good in Kapela, but they are much more deserved than her in the list, like Darshana for Siyosun, Nimisha for Malik, and Gradient Kitchen. Okay. Last year, Kanni Kusati. Okay, last year she already won Best Actress. Okay. She didn't get dropped, guys. Bro, the yes. Okay. Last year, okay. Spider-Man No Way Home second trailer out on 25th October. All right, thanks, Vandit Jain. Yeah, it will be nice. Suhasini Manjatan's words video, guys. It's very difficult to do it now because setup has to be changed. Nona, did you watch the video song Oleru Olu Leru from the upcoming film Ajaganthram? Director's assistant of LJP. No, man, I don't hear the songs. I'm bad with that. I'm bad with music itself.
But you would have a preference, right? Like the kind of music that you generally
I'm very, very picky. I'm very, you know, like I have just few songs I just hear on loop, but I don't know. Okay. I don't get it. You know, whenever I talk about movies, people are like, you didn't talk about music. I'm like, I'm bad with it, you know, it doesn't stick with me.
You won't get it, of course, we'll not talk about it. Of course, that's fair.
Waiting for Bhishma Parvam of Mamuka, okay. Alright, everyone's saying Nimisha deserved it. The best song that will give you high. Cool. Let's not talk about giving high, it's just metaphorical high. We are not saying anything. NCB, sorry.
It's everywhere right now.
All right, let's move on then. Next one is loading. Best original screenplay, Jio Baby for I think The Gradient Kitchen. Yes, very well deserved, definitely. I think it's still like it doesn't matter which movie comes out, it's still one of my favorite of this year. Top.
True. 2021, definitely Great Indian Kitchen. If anybody asks me which is your like top three, then Great Indian Kitchen is there at the top three for me.
Yeah.
Really well put together screenplay.
Yeah.
Very engaging. Considering that, you know, there were so many repetitive shots, but it just did not feel repetitive because it was so engaging. It was a very well put together screenplay for me.
It's just how it comes together as a film. You know, like the filmmaking is above everything, and that's what makes the messaging more impactful. You know, that's what I really love about that. What does the chat has to say? Great work, guys. Thank you. Nice. Sardar Uddham also. Did you watch Sardar Uddham yet?
I'll watch it tonight.
Okay, great, great. Hugs from Team Kneestream. Oh, thank you, Charles George. Bro, tell why Malayalam movies are special. I think both of us have talked about a lot. You can check out the videos. Alright. I now, you know, I'm getting comments saying you are biased to Malayalam cinema. You hate other cinema.
That eventually happens, and those are the downsides of fame that you are getting.
I don't call it fame. Hey, 100 likes, guys. Thanks. That was quick. Wow. That was quick. All right. Let's move on to the next one, which is best playback singer male goes to Shahbaz Aman. Now let me check for which best playback. For which movie is it?
Vellum and Halal Love Story.
Oh yeah. You have seen Vellum, right?
I've seen both the films. I really like Vellum.
Nice.
Though the songs are really, you know, in that emotional space because it's a very heavy film. And it's really intriguing because Halal Love Story music is also very quirky and different, and Vellum is completely opposite. So it's really nice to see him getting the recognition.
Yeah.
Because the songs are like really two different moods in both the films.
Yeah. It's nice. It's very interesting, you know, to nominate a person for two things that year. So it's like, okay, well, are we talking about both were good, so yeah, naming them both, or you think he did two different things, so nominating for both?
I think maybe the second reason could be like maybe him showing that range in the songs.
Yeah.
Probably that could be the reason.
Yeah. But isn't that unfair for people who just sang one song?
That's one way to put it. That's definitely one way to put it. But yeah, actually, it's, you know, judgment in these kind of creative spaces, the you know, judging a winner is pretty subjective when it comes to like playback singing and all. Because what I prefer as musical taste or the kind of songs might not be your preference. So when it really comes to music, I think it's really, it becomes a little subjective is what I feel.
Yeah. Let's just ask a poll to the chat. All right. And Shahbaz was good. All right. Shahbaz is a great singer. So the poll is in the chat. Nomination list. Thank you, Christian Symphonies. We already have the list with us, but thank you. Did you guys happy about when Jaisuriya won the best? We'll come to that, guys. Jio Baby should have best director too. All right. Do you think other countries need the Great Indian Kitchen? Yes, I think it's quite a universal story.
Right.
It doesn't have except maybe that the religious element at the end. Maybe that's little specific to even Kerala in some sense, but I think overall, even the message behind it is, I think, universal, you know, what it's trying to say. So keep up the great. Okay. So there's a documentary called A Night of Knowing Nothing, which won Best Documentary at Cannes. Okay. The director is FTI graduate 2018. Cool. That's great. Do you watch documentaries?
Yes, from time to time. Depends. Like if I have a really good recommendation, I don't actively myself seek out documentaries unless and until I've heard really great things about it, then I really watch it. I think the last documentary I watched was the one related, I forget the name also right now, the one related to the social network, how everything is like, you know, on how human mind is conditioned. I forget, it's a really nice documentary. It was on Netflix.
The Social Dilemma.
That was the documentary I watched. That was the last documentary I watched.
Yeah. I think shout out to Andoga. He's the one on the server. He always recommends documentary. He's like a big fan of documentaries.
Okay.
and he recommends a lot. So haven't watched anything. I think it's like very it's something I've never like watched much. Also the horror genre, but anyways. Yohan says, hey, no, nine, Ashmita, Shahbaz is a great singer, but the dude is a little weird. Okay? Subjective,
okay,
I guess.
Okay, now when you put a statement like that, you have to add in more context.
Yeah. Anna Banj, Surya, I thought Net will selection. Okay. Whether Nona Bro and Ashmita Chachi are neighbors or relatives?
Yes, we are relatives.
Yeah.
Being a Punjabi, me being a Bengali, blood relatives.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
Yes. The pledge that we used to take in school.
Joji was not competing for the awards as it censored this year, okay? Do watch House of Secrets documentary. Yeah, that. Heard a lot about that.
That's on.
It's just
my
too dark to right now, you know, sometimes.
Because I know about the case somewhat because I've read it in the news. So I have kept it on my watch list, but I think you really need a very different frame of mind before watching. You can't be all bubbly chalo ye wala documentary all about death and murder.
You know, it's like if you're in a good mood, you want to have that good mood. And if you're in a bad mood, you don't want to extend
it. You don't want to watch it. So yeah, you need to be like, I don't know, neutral, bland, maybe, just to watch that.
Fafa in Trance, that's super impressive because you already done First Shade and Last Shade in this previous movies with same level of intensity except stage performance as pastor. All right. Corona Ma says YouTube siblings.
Yes.
That's nice. That's nice. I watched a documentary series called House of Death regarding the, okay, at night. After that, I couldn't be able to sleep for two nights.
Yeah, I don't want to be in that situation.
Cricket Club says, love you guys. Love from Kerala. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fafa's old Malik is good, but not bit. What happened? Someone subscribed, I guess. Good including male acting, okay. Are you guys doing this because it gives you more views? Fun life. Interesting question.
Good question.
It's like, you know, how to put it? Like, why would I, you know, we sit and stream about a German award function where they're talking about German movies. You know, like, should we do that?
No, for me, you know what? It's always this question that, and I get comments also, oh, you are reacting to this, you are reviewing this because you will get the views. I mean, what do you answer to that? I am spending time making a video, editing a video, because I want to have zero views. Because I don't want anybody to watch it. Once I upload it, guys, I want zero people to watch my video. That's why I'm making.
It's like, yeah, like, what? Then what's the point?
What do you respond to that?
You're uploading a video on YouTube so people watch it, you know?
Next time I'll say, no, I'm doing it for zero views. I don't want any views. Please stop watching.
Yeah, don't watch. No, don't watch it. Ashmita, what is your actual job? Arun asks.
Right now, it's only making videos. But okay. I was in retail before that. Retail operation and sales for 7 years.
Nice. Chesura company deserved. Okay. KRK was dissing Sardar Udham and calling it a documentary. okay, man. People have different opinions.
I don't know.
See, I put it simple. He's also, you know, creating videos. If you like watching his videos, watch it. If you don't, like,
exactly.
Whatever he says, it's his opinion, right?
It's his opinion at the end of the day. YouTube is for everybody.
Cricket Club, simple request, watch Guru. I've already seen it. Ashmita, have you seen it? Guru?
No.
I've already reviewed it. You can check it out. Net 2 is a 2021 film. Okay, people are just fighting about it. Jitin, I've watched Gaga Mutai reviews coming soon. Do you know Ashmita is a very good singer?
I am not. I've gotten this request that if I hit 100k, I need to sing a Malayalam song.
Oh, ho, ho.
I love to sing Thirame because that's a song which is really, really, like, I love that song so much. But I'll butcher that song. So after I, if I do that, people will start unsubscribing.
See, we have 190 people watching, and all of you now know what to do. We have a clear mission and objective.
It's too good of a song for me to really ruin it.
Ritwik, why or? Come on, dude, why or? Have you seen Kude movie, 2018 film?
No,
Yes.
that's actually my next watch.
Yeah. My mother also watched it. Guys, check it out. Ashwita going to sing hip hop.
I can do. That maybe is possible. Maybe I can, rap something in rhythm, but I can't sing.
All right, let's move on to the next one, which is best cinematography goes to Chandru Selvaraj for Kayattam. Now, I haven't heard about this film.
Same.
So chat,
Chat
let us
needs to
know.
help us out. Yeah.
I've never heard of, I think at least Sayed should have informed me about this movie. If he hasn't, that means the movie is not good. All right, again, let us know about this movie. Anyone has seen it? Ashmita, no other language review for a long. Nona, recommend her some. I think she's like already quite busy. I think she'll slowly get it to it. Don't worry.
I will. There are like reaction requests, review requests. So I feel I need an editor. Because editing takes time, so it takes a
Yeah.
lot of my time. From takes away a lot of my time that I could actually spend watching content.
Yeah.
But I only also have 24 hours like you guys, so.
I think I have like 8 or 9 reviews just pending to be edited.
I think 4 or 5 reviews that I want to shoot. Because I'm not getting time to write. Like, I have scattered notes,
Yeah.
but I want to like streamline them, write them properly. But yeah, the time, 24 hours, or like it means
Know,
3 hours.
sometimes it's like, can we just pause time and I can have a week, just do all of this and then be back on
Yes.
track.
Yes, seriously.
Okay, what's your opinion about Malayalam industry remaking Hindi movies? Is it needed? You take that.
It's not needed, but it'll happen. I mean, it's a business. Movie making is a business. Honestly, I feel it's not needed. If you ask my opinion, it's really not needed. Unless and until you are adding a little bit of spin to it, your own spin, making it more rooted to your own industry,
Yeah.
or making it universal, it could be either way. But unless if it's like a scene by scene copy, then I really don't see the point, actually.
Yeah. Oh, Kaitam is the full film is shot on an iPhone. It's a
Oh.
Manju Warrior film. Okay.
Okay.
Olivu Devasate Kalyani director. All right, all right. I think it's not available anyway, I guess that's why. Directed by Sanal Kumar Sridharan, yeah.
It had a theatrical release, I'm guessing then.
Okay. Okay, thanks guys for that. Then I'll be looking forward to that film. Just watch Uddham Singh. Expecting more movies like that. Don't expect. Kaitam is an unreleased film. Okay, unreleased by director of. Okay, thanks
Oh,
guys.
okay.
The film is shot in Himalayan. Oh, I think I saw it was shown at this Kerala Film Festival. Any plans to go to Kerala?
I have with family, I want to plan out a holiday, but I don't know when. I don't want to come to Goa.
Yeah, that you do that first.
I want to,
See,
yes,
Goa comes first,
yeah,
okay?
no, because I think last time I went to Goa was 2017, Holika time, and after that, I was in Delhi, so I didn't go. But abhi main yahan hu, so I want to go to Goa. Hopefully next month I'll be able to plan.
Great.
I'll let you know.
Sure. And okay, everyone's saying the same. Thanks everyone for that. Fun fact, Manju Warrier and team got stuck in Himachal Pradesh while filming in snow. Oh, interesting.
Oh,
They
that's
invented a
cool.
language for Kayattam. interesting. Heard good reviews about the web series Tubber on Sony Liv. Man, I thought Tubber is going to be a movie. So I thought I'll watch it, but it's a show. And to find time to watch a show, it's very difficult. Unless it's very less episodes. But yeah,
let's see. Time.
So. BR has, Bhardwaj Rangan has already seen and reviewed it, okay? Okay, Nona is always positive for remakes. You see, it's... Again, you know, at the end of the day, I'm happy that the story is, you know, being... will reach to more people. Now, the film is not executed that well, it's a separate discussion, right? So, even like if Salman Khan is remaking a Korean movie, it's like, okay, a Korean story would be, you know, told to Indian audience, but it would be ruined. That's a separate discussion.
Yeah, that's what I meant, because if it's a scene by scene thing, then it doesn't make sense unless you make it rooted to your own, you know, place or country, or make it more universal in the sense that it appeals to more people. I really don't see the sense.
Yeah. Hey, 200 viewers. Wow. Great, guys. Do hit the like button so more people join. And
I should also like it, Nona. Wait, I forgot to hit the like button.
It's heavy raining here. Yeah, guys, in Kerala, I think it's heavy rains are going on, so stay safe. I heard, I think, some damages happened. Alright, Mammootty playing negative role in Pudu. Pudu, right? P-U-Z-H-U, Pudu.
Pudu.
Yes.
Pudu. In fact, even the U could be silent, so it could be Pudu.
Pudu. Okay. Pudu. Okay. Like then the natural U sound comes out, right? Pudu.
Pudu.
Okay. Dasharatha Mohanlal movie soon, guys. We'll be watching on Discord, so join there. Radhe is the best remake ever. Not even one scene is close to Outlaws. Why do we hate remakes? The Departed is a remake. Scarface, Django Unchained is what? Is it? Bro, can you suggest some Punjabi movies for Mallus like me? For Mallu like you? How are, like, what kind of Mallu are you? I don't know. Like, Mallu like me? Like, what? Like, how many kinds are there? I have no idea. But, yeah, guys, the thing is, like, most, like, the commercially and available Panchayi movies are all about the dialogues. And if you don't, you know, it doesn't translate well. It's like, the moment you read a subtitle, it will be gone, you know? You'll skip three scenes. So, I don't know what to really recommend. And it's all in the dialogues, you know, it's not about the story at all, but let me see, you know, even I have not checked out the parallel cinema in Punjabi movies, like a Irfan Khan movie called Kissa.
Okay.
You know, so that's on, I have not discovered that yet, so maybe I'll check it out and, you know, let you know. But we all watched on Discord a Punjabi movie called, what was that? Rangroot. Sajjan Singh Rangroot. It was about World War II.
Okay.
It was a good, well-made film, but the story was very cliche, the hero thing and all they added to it. But yeah. Puru means warm, okay?
Puru means warm, okay.
Someone says it's pronounced Puzu.
No.
Captain Cranium is saying it's pronounced...
Somebody it's pronounced Puyu.
Okay, guys, we need to put a poll for that now. You nailed the sound, Nona Cheta. Thank you. Pronounce as Puyu. You not silent, they're saying.
Puyu.
Ashmita, please visit Kerala. I'll give you Babu Nambodiri t-shirt for you.
I want that t-shirt. I want that t-shirt. So, he saw today's reaction, I'm guessing.
Please discuss future of Malayalam cinema. Let us discuss the present first. Then we'll go to the future. Nija Josh Pillai directing a film Netflix series with Mammootty. Wow.
Awesome.
Cannot wait for that. Alright. We want a movie review with your partners. I don't have one.
It doesn't have any time to watch movies.
Puzu has different pronunciation in Malayalam, okay? In which language do you get most views when reviewing a movie? Question for both of you. Malayalam?
Malayalam, that's how I started. So my reaction review, of course, Malayalam most of it, and reaction both hip hop reactions and Malayalam content both equal.
Non-Indian actors in Sardar Udham, they were really good. Refreshing. They are not talking in Hindi. All right, let's move on to the next one, which is best director for anywhere. Siddharth Siva. Yeah. So again, I haven't heard about this film.
Same.
Chat, let us know.
Released, not released.
Yeah, that's also like I
That
didn't
could be
think about that
possible,
only.
yeah.
All right, Pamuti playing negative character. Okay, what's your opinion about Dulquer Salmaan's Chup? Did you see that with Sunny Deol and someone else is also there? DQ and Sunny Deol together. Like
Really?
very very interesting combo.
It has got me intrigued, so good. Whatever you can do to create a buzz. I really like Dulquer. At one point, I also liked Sunny Deol a lot.
Yeah, not released. Okay, never knew this guy was a director. Oh my god, that's a great thing, na? He surprised everyone. He played a role in The Great Indian Kitchen. He was that friend, annoying friend who came like, "I'll cook today."
No. No, how to make tea?
Yeah. Bad decision, even the movie released or not for the best director. Okay. Siddharth Siva, two national awards and two state awards. Okay. Okay. Saat Smile, we already answered that. He directed Varthamanam. All right. He usually do comedy roles. Jimmy Cage, you and Ashmita are honest reviewers. Thank you, Cricket Club.
Thank you.
Chup director is R. Balki. That's also interesting, really, really interesting combo.
Wow. And R. Balki is a very good director also,
Yeah,
so.
he used to do comedy roles. Okay. Let's move on to best character actor, Sudhish, and for Anywhere, as well as Bhumile Manohara Sokrem. Hopefully that was nice. Hopefully. Bro is a known director here, received many awards. All right. Yeah, man, sad. The legend Nedumudi Venu's passed away. But guys, she'll be remembered forever for his work.
True.
India versus Pakistan on the way. Mauka, mauka. Arey, what's the score right now? Warm-up match is going on. I didn't watched yet watched the three movies yet you put in the thumbnail, but love the both of your words. Thank you, Jitin. You need to watch the three, at least one of them. Siddharth Siva is a national. Okay, hope you're getting. Hope you start getting money for reviews for movie producers itself. No, it doesn't. No, that's not how it works, first of all.
That
That is not the goal. That is not the goal.
becomes a
This
paid
is,
review then. That's never the goal.
you're on the
We
wrong
should say
track.
that we should get producers to, so that we can interview them and understand,
Yeah.
do more about the craft. That's the end goal.
Yeah. Deserve it is there in Malala. Okay. 83 for One India. Thanks for that. Finny, Devan, and Arunjeet. Okay, the chat is moving too fast. I put a slow mode also. I am not able to read everything now. Ashmita, review more Marathi movies. Kasav on Sony Live is a beautiful movie. Okay.
Okay.
I met Annaben today. She was filming a movie at my area. Roshan Mathew was there too. Great man. Leo Skits.
Wow.
What about a sitcom? Karan is the upcoming Malayalam movie. Karan? Isn't that the Tamil movie?
Are they remaking Karna?
I have no idea. It says Prithviraj Sukumar, it can be remake. Sudesh was in industry for more than 34 years. All right. Okay, 84 for 1, need 106 from 11 overs. That's hard, man. England scored a lot. What's your favorite youth Malayalam star?
Youth Malayalam star.
That's a very specific. First, tell me who are the actors in that under that category.
Who all in youth as for you? Then we'll say. Give us options.
Did you watch Black Adam teaser? Yes. Check out the second channel, Neek Society. Ashmita, learn one Malayalam word. Oh, shush. Don't read that.
I know this word. And Tendi. I know two words.
Okay, the stream is demonetized. I don't think YouTube has figured out Malayalam yet. Can you tell movies that caught your attention, focused Malayalam film industry? Yes. That's an interesting question.
Where?
The movies which caught your attention and focus to Malayalam film industry.
I think one of the earliest films that I sort of watched, Trans Capella, these two would be definitely the ones that completely pulled me. And then followed, then once I watched, Jallikattu, I was like, this is something else. So yeah. I was completely then something to it.
I think for me, I watched, in 2018, I saw Solo by DQ, it's an anthology. And after that, then I watched, I think, Kumbhalangi Nights, Virus, then Jallikattu, and then, it started from there. Okay, is it my connection or... Hello? Are you there? Guys... You there, right?
Okay. I'm back, yeah.
I thought it was my connection.
For a moment. No, it was mine.
All right, so let's go ahead. Guys, I'm sorry that there's too many chats to read all of them, but we'll continue. So the best editor, without any doubt, I think Mahesh Narayanan. I think
very happy.
Out of the films nominated, he'll be like 2-3, he only edited.
Correct.
I always feel, an editor turned director always has a better sense of, how to,
construct.
Yeah, because he knows how much he wants and how he'll cut it, beforehand. That's sometimes wrong also because you want to shoot more, then you can cut it down.
True.
But because I feel it, because I learned editing first. So I always shoot in a way that the way I edit it. And sometimes, suddenly, oh man, I didn't shoot enough.
Okay.
guys, 199 likes. Can we make it 200? Who will be the 200 like? Come on. I always do that. And all of
I already like it.
Like so 10 cool. People like at the same time and suddenly 210. Okay, didn't move. I think they got my trick. Oh, they did 207 likes. Pedicaster PC says CBSC class 10-12 date sheet term 1 exams will be objective type and the duration of the test will be 90 minutes. Exams will commence from 11:30 due to the winter sea. Thank you for that notice. If any students are watching for CBSC.
Wow.
That's great, man. I'm happy, a stream could do something good.
Also, we've got examples like new gen actors, Roshan Mathew, Shane Nigam, and all of those. So they are the youth actors.
Okay. I'll choose Roshan Mathew.
I will also choose him. He's awesome. I love Roshan Mathew.
There's more to. Okay. He copy pasted that. Nona watched Chitram. Okay. Ashmita is a fan of. I think Ashmita is a fan of Mohanlal. And he puts a smiley face, like laughing face. Ashmita, you're a fan of Mohanlal. Or is it Ashmita, you're a fan of Mohanlal? I don't know, which one is it? Harigeet, let us know which one was it. One or two. any watch Devadutan movie? Not yet.
No, I think.
Have you watched Matrix? Have you watched Matrix? I've, in my childhood, but not. Right now.
I watched it a few years back, recently, maybe 2 years back, I rewatched it again. The first one.
waiting, looking forward to the fourth.
I'm always looking forward to new movies. I'm always looking forward to them.
Fahad was not the main captain. See you soon. Okay, if you say so. Have you watched Kayamukkalam? No. React to Siren of Dasara starring Nani and Kirti Suresh. I think that's the new movie, right? They are coming in.
Oh.
Oh my god, almost we are touching 300 people watching. Nice. Guys, till now the max. Okay, I should have said that. But till now the maximum we have touched is 400. So if you can cross 400, that would be great. Watch the miniseries This Year's, just 4 episodes. It's a courtroom drama. Where it is available, please, if you can tell that also.
Okay, the title is really fast. Where are you reading this?
Are, I don't know. It's just too fast. Jimmy didn't like Guru. Okay, that's all right. I haven't yet watched his review. Maluj, love you both. We are waiting for your visit to Kerala. Thank you. It's called Kacha, right? K-A-Z-H-C-H-A. Kacha.
I don't want to butcher the name, so I'm going to refrain from even trying.
The mods are here. Srihari, welcome. Doctor became biggest blockbuster post second wave. All right, that's great. Hopefully get to see it.
I hopefully will get if the theaters open on 22nd, and we'll see what movies are there. But the first thing that I'm going to watch is Shang-Chi. I hope they release it the day the theaters get open.
It's quite possible, because I think Venom is also releasing on 22nd in Mumbai. Okay, I lost her again. Okay,
but no, the first is Shang-Chi.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, you can watch Shang-Chi. I think Shang-Chi is coming on Disney Plus on 12th November.
I don't know then if they'll release it or not. We'll see.
Watch Kunji Ramayana. Already watched it. Available for members at the moment. Una, thanks for recommending Sardar with the Mind Blown. Thanks. Great. Alright. Okay, let's move on. I'm sorry guys if we are missing the chat because it's going too fast. Guru is a film that is shown to the students of filmmaking. Dude, Mohanlal did so many movies. It's not possible to watch all of them. Give me time, like 10 years. I think 10 is less. Did I lose? Hello? Hello? Awaaz aa rahi hai aapko? Hello?
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry, I'm losing my network.
Aray, no problem.
Sorry.
But let's move on to the next one, which is best film, Gideon Kitchen. I think no doubt about that. Nothing to really say.
I'm happy with that.
Or I think there is no next one. Yeah, sorry. Best actress goes to Anna Behn for Capella. Now, I don't know who else was nominated. So, like, she was not bad and all. So I'll not say like she was bad or something, she didn't deserve it like that, but how to put it?
No, I enjoyed Kapila. In fact, somebody, I think in one of the reactions I wrote that at least personally for me, I would have wanted Nimisha to get it if she was one of the nominees.
Yeah.
Because A Great Indian Kitchen is there as one of the nominees. I'm pretty sure then Malik is also there, so Nimisha would have been one of the contenders. So for me, I feel, because she Capella is a good movie, the acting is great, but I think Nimisha showed more range in terms of her acting capabilities this year.
They are saying Nimisha was also nominated. But would you give it for Malik or The Great Indian Kitchen?
I would give it for Great Indian Kitchen.
Okay, I'll give it for Malik. Because that transformation, you know, being a simple girl,
whole journey,
you
basically.
Know, and then later, like, she's such a... You know, sometimes you know a person when he's young and then to see him old. Like, how would that life would transform to that position? I think the way she was amazing in that last, the later half where she's older. Like she is also that dawn kind of feeling, right?
Correct. I think this year she has been my favorite, absolute favorite.
I remember
Malik.
I put it on Insta, right? And she said thank you, and like, ma'am, you are just out of this world right now.
World. She really is. I mean, every film that she's put out this year, my mind has gotten blown.
And she's, I think, just my age.
What are you saying? Really?
Yeah. Wow. So that's more.
Everybody in Kerala calls me Chechi now. I mean, everybody's Chechi. Huh?
It's like, Geeta Ma.
Geeta.
She's everyone's mother. thoughts about Suha, man.
I loved it. I don't know what that says about my mind, but I really gravitate towards such weird, I love all the bloodshed and all when I watch it. In series, not in real life. Let me do it right here.
Yeah, it's nice to clear that out. okay, I'm facing some issues here. Oh, is it YouTube? Is it YouTube? Yes, it's YouTube. Guys, is the stream okay? Is it lagging? Okay, did you watch Squid Game? No, Ashmita, please watch Maya. You have to watch Maya Nadi.
I have to, na.
Put it in top priority.
So many
I don't know if it's available anywhere. I'll ask a friend and I'll send it to you.
Please do that.
Nimisha had more range. All right. Okay, we have next one more, which is best actor goes to Jaisurya for Villam. Now, I have not watched the film, so Ashmita can, tell us what she thinks about that.
I am really happy that he won. I'm sure there were many, many, equally good contenders. But I think what he did in Villam, if you watch that film, he's exceptional in that movie. You will forget it is Jaisurya. And you have seen quite a few Jaisurya movies, right? Here, he's unrecognizable.
He's unrecognizable in every movie I see him.
No, but Villam, if you watch, I was like, I don't know. His acting gave me goosebumps there.
Okay.
Yes. In terms of the movie being very, very engaging, it's not that, because it's quite slow paced. It takes its time, but it's essentially focused on Jaisurya's life. A lot of people, because Villam had gotten a lot of mixed reviews. Everybody loved Jaisurya's acting, but not really the film
movie overall. Yeah.
For me, I feel that, yes, I would agree, it was a little like lagging in between. But I was hooked because of Jaisurya. So I think he really pulled in my attention over there throughout the run of the film.
Yeah.
So I'm happy, really happy with one.
All right. What is the chat saying? He deserved it. Needs 75 runs in 50 falls. All right. Watch trailer. Nona, watch the review of Wonder review of Villam. Cool. I'll check it out. Tomorrow, guys, pizza review coming out. Everyone happy for Jaisurya. He deserved it. All right. I think everyone agrees to that. Okay. So there were some more awards. Let me get to that. I'll just change the scene till then. All right. Oh, nope. This. All right. So guys, these are just some quick, we'll go through them quickly. So I think best actor, actress, best film we did, best director. Okay, not this, wrong tab. There's a second best film also award.
There's a popular film award.
No, that's
also
a different thing.
Oh, there's a second
best film also. Thinkalasa Nishyam.
Oh, yes.
Again, haven't heard about this film.
Maybe not released.
Best debut director, Mustafa. I think it's for The Great Indian. Oh, so no. Yeah.
Kapila.
Yes. बेस्ट कैरेक्टर फीमेल गोज टू श्री रेखा. लेट मी चेक. श्री रेखा फॉर वेली. यस. बेस्ट एक्टर वी डेड. बेस्ट डीओपी वी डेड. बेस्ट एडिटर. बेस्ट पिक्चर ऑफ पॉपुलैरिटी एंड आर्ट वैल्यू. आई थिंक ऑन डिफरेंट वेबसाइट इट सेड एस्थेटिक वैल्यू. दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग नेम ऑफ द अवार्ड. इट रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स.
Please, those who have the worst titles ever.
Best social media presence.
मतलब award बच गया था शायद, so they just had to make.
No, they wanted the actor to dance, right? So.
हाँ.
But it's still better that they're giving it to a film, not a actor or someone. So Appanam Koshyam got that.
Art value. That's what I'm reading here.
Yeah.
Art value.
Best story goes to Senna Hegde. Best story. For okay, Thinkal Azcha Nishyam. All right. Then best lyricist we did. Best music director M Jayachandran. For best music director. Where is it? Best film. Best. Debut. Best composer. Okay. First Sufiam Sujatiam. Alright, best female Nithya Mamum for
Sufiam Sujatiam got a lot of awards for
music. Yeah, music. I think for our film,
really
for our film fair awards, Sujan Sujatiam got for music.
Yeah.
So she got for Vatukal Velari Pravu from Sujatiam Sujatiam.
Yeah.
Moving on to best art director Santosh Raman. Best art director. For Piali and Malik. I think that's well deserved. Best costume design is Dhanya Balakrishnan, which is for costume design.
Malik.
Again, yeah. Well deserved. Yes. Best female dubbing artist. That's great, man. They are dubbing Ria Saira and Shobhi Tilakan. That's great, man. Dubbing artist also.
It's really nice that they are giving dubbing artists.
I've never heard of it. This award.
Hey, at least in popular awards, I've never seen dubbing artists get any kind of recognition.
Best visual effects, Sarias Mohammed for Love. They were quite. That's interesting.
Wow.
Because it was not notable, that means. That's maybe, a great that's really good VFX.
Not
bad. Best screenplay, Jio Baby. Best makeup, Rashid Ahmed for Article 21. Okay, I've not seen this movie.
Not seen.
Best children's film is Bonami. I think I've seen this one. No, I've not seen this one. There were makeup also for Rash. Okay, we did makeup, I guess. Colorist for Kaitam, Liju Prabhakar. Then jury mentions for actor CG Pradeep for Bharat Pura. Special award for trans person or woman for any category. Nashyama for the rendition of Kalakatha song from Appanam Koshyam.
Oh.
Interesting. Jury mention for costume Nalini Jamila for Bharat Pura. Best book on cinema Akyanthinte Piriyam Kovanikal by P.K. Surendran. Alright. Just check if he missed anything. Best choreography Lalita Sobhi for Sufiam Sujatiam. Best sound designing Tony Babu for Great Indian Kitchen. Great one. Sound mixing Ajita Abraham George Sufia Sujatam. Alright. I think. Yeah, we covered most of those. Alright, like coming back to the chat, they'll be pissed off.
That
we haven't looked at
them.
Let me just change the scene, and yes, now we can chat. Alright. Oh, I think we touched 300 in the middle. Did you guys see Fafa's look in Pushpa? Yes.
Yo, of course.
Many of the films aren't released. What an amazing Malayalam. Siren of Dasra, Goosebumps guaranteed. Okay, Bonami isn't released. All right. According to you guys, who deserves more? Jaisuriya for Vellum, Biju Menon and Prithviraj of Eponym Koshyam, or Fahad for Trance and Malik? I've not seen Vellum, so I'll go with Fahad.
Damn, I like all of their acting.
Difficult,
no,
right?
It's so difficult, man. I applaud the judges for, you know, making a decision. Because
yeah.
I would be so lost and I'd be like literally pulling my hair. But I would still give it to Jaisuriya.
But, you know, it would be very difficult this year to get a award show. Because who to give? There's so many good films out there. That we are not film fair. We are film fair. we did touch. Oh, we had $2.99. Come on. Ashmita is Vishnu Agastya fan now.
Yes, I am. He's a very good actor.
Bahubali,
I hope
two,
he comes in movies also, not just web series.
Is in Karik, right?
He's in Karik.
Okay. Bhai, give me some tea. We are watching your speech. What?
What?
Even national categories are popular. Yes. Okay. Star Hotel got it in 2012. What is
so
your
opinion? I'm happy that they gave the popular award to Eponym Koshyam. It's a really well made film.
Yeah,
I really like that song.
I have a question for you. Who is the king of comedy in Bollywood? Mollywood.
King of comedy in Mollywood? I don't think I've seen too much comedy films. Like comedy films.
Yeah.
Honestly. So really, I mean, I don't think I should. I'm really equipped to comment on that.
Guys, we'll be closing at 1 hour now, so we'll wrap it up. Last 5 minutes. Let us know if you have any questions. That looked like Virat Kohli. Jaisuriya deserve it. I have a question for you. Okay, please watch Kude, 7 Day, one of the best suspense. DC or Marvel, which is your favorite? DC.
Marvel.
Okay. Guys, acting is all about an actor can make you think and feel about his acting, excluding writing, only as acting, even if you don't understand that is what real acting. I think definition of acting is, like, you know, subjective for everyone.
Right. I think if an actor gets through an audience and makes him feel something,
yeah,
then the actor has done its job. It's just like that. So for me, for me, I feel in creative field, it's like judging is so subjective. That's why, you know, if I review a same film, it could differ, my opinion can differ, and your opinion would be completely different for the exact same film. So it's just the bias that we have in our mind.
Yeah. MCU or BCU? Basil Cinematic Universe. please, new Varanam. You'll not get Malayalam comedy. Okay. Okay, it's pronounced as Kaicha. Alright. Double Barrel, guys, let them announce Churuli, then I'll decide when to watch it. Ashmita recommend Nona to watch PC Creative Media Fafa mashup.
He's watching movies after movies. Do you have a time to watch any other content?
No. I think the second channel now, there's literally no time. It's either I'm watching something or editing something. There's nothing else.
You know what? I don't know. Nona, you and I both need editors.
I think
because
someone reached out.
It's very difficult with two channels. You don't have the time.
Yeah.
Two channels. It takes up.
You know, also,
time.
You know, the thing is, you know, somewhere you feel like very possessive about your videos. Like, this is the way I want to cut there and to, you know, make it edit. Like, that's what I want to keep. This is not what I'm, you know. So, to explain that, I think it's like, you know, you get an editor for a long time, you know. Like, we have a partnership for. Yeah. Yeah.
Right. So That's true.
You know, if anyone watching, you know, wants to, like, I don't know if we can at this moment pay them fully. But as a part-time or something, just want to try it out, can want to help us reach out. Maybe, you know, we can think about it. And it's nice, you know, just to involved with the community only if they only want someone wants to do it or does it. So I know, because you know a lot of bigger YouTubers who have been doing for years that their editors is one of their, you know, people used to watch their videos and now they know their style, they understand right. it, and you know they have now long
that always helps. Yeah. That always helps.
I think PewDiePie also is like a friend to him who edits his videos.
Okay, alright.
Yes guys, Indian Geek Society has hit 800 subscribers, thank you. And if you are into superhero stuff, do check that out channel. We reacted to all the Batman trailer, the Flash teaser and all of that there.
Nice.
So if you are into all of that stuff, do check that channel out. And I think Ashmita will be there with us watching the Hawkeye series coming in November.
I will be there.
Looking forward to that. You both guys must watch Malayalam comedy movies. Someone's saying watch. Lal Singh Chadda coming on February.
I think more we watch, maybe initially we might not get it, but then if we consistently watch it, we'll probably get it then.
Yeah. And which actor you like more in Malayalam?
My favorite is Papa. I think the world knows
it. I think for me, it's like in the world, not just Malayalam.
Matlab favorite actor, hands down. It's from any industry. Papa is my number one.
Yeah. Have you seen Halchal movie, Hindi?
Hindi, yes.
Yeah, it's the remake of the Punjabi House, Malayalam. So I think, so people are asking you to watch that one.
Okay. I like Halchal. I watched it when I was in school. So I enjoyed
all Priyadarshan movies were, you know, fun.
Yeah, they were fun.
Ashmita, recommend Karik for Nona. Yeah, man, I've been told. So, you know, I may check out some.
So yeah, if you want, so you'll get a grasp of the comedy, because initially I was also a bit lost that I still don't get a couple of puns, which are very, very like specific to the culture in Kerala.
Yeah.
But still, I think Karik is a stress buster. Honestly, for me, it is a stress buster. Yeah. And they make really good, like some of the web series are just brilliant.
Arunda says Kerala jury finds no television serial worthy of a state award this year. Take that. sorry, Halchal is a remake of Godfather. Okay, Chup Chup Ke is a remake of Punjabi House. Yeah, Chup Chup Ke is so fun, right?
Shahid Kapoor. It was nice.
Venom was disappointing. Hera Feri Ramchal, yes. Halchal, okay. Kerala State Awards are not given on the basis of star value, but awards will be given to those who deserve it. That's great. You know, all awards should be like that.
Exactly.
Prithviraj Suraj driving license getting a remake in Hindi. Yes. Let's see, man. Let's see.
Please watch Tamil movie, Doctor. I will watch it if the theater's open here.
Yeah. Otherwise, I think Mumbai watched. Definitely you'll get to watch Doctor.
No, I think Doctor will release.
Yeah. Alright guys, I think that's it. We'll wrap it up here. Again, thank you for joining. Thank you Ashmita Chechi for your time. It was great fun, and looking forward to the YouTube play button behind you shining. Guys, we have to do that. We have a mission now.
Horrible at taking compliments, really. Horrible.
But guys, all of you, thank you. We almost touched 300 today and 297 likes, guys. Let's make it 300 and end there. Come on. Of course, afterwards it will increase, but on stream, let's make it 300. Come on, guys. 297. 300 likes. And again, thank you all of you for joining. I'm sorry it was not possible to take all the chats. I try my best to do that. But whatever you guys were talking about, I try to take all of that. But yes, 302 likes, 305 likes. Great. And on that note, guys, we'll end the stream. Again, thank you for watching and we'll see you next time. See ya.
Bye, guys.